Jumbo. See Jumbo. Jumbo means hello. See Jumbo means how are you in the Swahili language, which is spoken in Africa, East Africa, Uganda, and Kenya. This is Coxisi Louise Forche, Pastor Louise Forche, or Pastora Louisa Forche, which is Pastor Louise Forche in Spanish. This is the Church of Louise Forche Ministry, Living Waters, Non-Denomination, the Church of the Languages, 601 Hill Avenue, Jefferson and Hill, Elgin, Illinois, 60120. Our mailing address is Post Office Box 1104, Elgin, Illinois, 60121. Our phone number is 847-903-1465. Our website is www.livingwaterofelgin.org. That's www.livingwaterofelgin.org or www.PastorLouiseForche.org. That's www.PastorLouiseForche.org. This is a short Swahili class or lesson today. But before we get into the lesson, there is a couple announcements that I would like to make. First of all, I would like to say that I have new spiritual parents that God has recently given me. Their names are Pastor or Pastora Olga and Betty Rosa. They're pastoring the Church of the Way in Elgin, Illinois. Once again, their name is Olga, Pastor and Pastora Olga and Betty Rosa. They're pastoring at the Church of the Way in Elgin, Illinois. I will be teaching starting Tuesday, September 18th at 9 o'clock at the church, Living Waters Church of Elgin, the Church of the Languages. I will be starting a Bible class using my manuscript, She Calls God Daddy. You can get a free copy of this manuscript by going on the church website, www.livingwaterofelgin.org. This is a bilingual Bible class, English and Spanish. We are the Church of the Languages, where English, Spanish, Polish, French, and Swahili is a part of our Sunday morning service every Sunday at 10 a.m., 601 Hill Avenue, Elgin, Illinois, 60120. But I'm going to invite you out. You're more than welcome to come to church on Sunday. You have a personal invitation from Pastor Louise or Coxisi Louise Forche. or Pastor Louise Forche, or Pastora Louisa Forche. But the Bible class starts Tuesday at 9 o'clock a.m. at the church, 601 Hill Avenue, Elgin, Illinois. Our phone number is 847-903-1465. Now, let's start teaching a little in Swahili. Okay, I'm kind of excited. This class was taught a while on the website, and then God wanted it discontinued. Now he's saying I can start it back again. So I'm excited about the class. So we're going to learn some RA words, some SA words, and some TA words. We're just going to start where we ended. Okay, the first RA word is Rafiki. 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 That's R-A-F-I-K-I. Rafiki. Rafiki. R-A-F-I-K-I. I would encourage you to get a pencil or a pen and a piece of paper and write the words down, because when you write the words down, it helps you to remember it. It helps you to pronounce it. So once again, that's R-A-F-I-K-I. Rafiki. Rafiki. Rafiki means friend in English. It means friend. God is our friend. Rafiki. R-A-F-I-K-I. R-A-F-I-K-I. Rafiki. 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 The next word is raha, 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 raha. That's R-A-H-A, R-A-H-A, which means pleasure, pleasure. It means pleasure. R-A-H-A. Pleasure. Raha. 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 R-A-H-A. R-A-H-A. Raha. 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 Which means pleasure. 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 Thank you for the food. It was my pleasure. R-A-H-A. H-A. R-A-H-A. Pleasure. The last R-A word is Ra-E-C-I. 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 That's R-A. I-S-I, R-A-I-S-I, R-A-I-S-I, R-A-I-S-I. That's Rafisi, 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 which means president, 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 George Washington. President George Washington, president. We see him on stamps. George Washington, president. S-A words. Sa, sa, sa. S-A-A, sa. S-A-A, sa. S-A-A, sa. S-A-A, sa. S-A-A-S-A, which means hour or clock. The clock is right. It is the correct time. It's hour, the hour. The hour is 9 o'clock a.m. Clock, the clock is correct. The clock is correct. The clock is correct. The next A word is samaki. Samaki, samaki, samaki. That's S-A-M-A-K-I. 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 Samaki. 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 Which is fish. 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 The fish is in the water. Fish. The fish is in the water. Samaki. Samaki. S-A-M-A-K-I. Samaki. Just let me spell clock or hour again. S-A-A. S-A-A. Sa. S-A-A. Sa. S-A-A. Sa. S-A-A. Sa. S-A-A. Sa. That means clock or hour. S-A-A. Clock or hour. Now our last S-A word is sanduku. 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 What is sanduku? It's the chest of our body. Chest. My chest hurts. Chest. Sanduku. That's S-A-N-D-U-K-U. 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 Sanduku. 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 Now, the last set of words we're going to learn is the T-A word. Tamu. Ta. Ta. Mu. Ta. Mu. Ta. Mu. T-A-M-U. 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 Tamu. 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 Now, what does tamu mean in English? It means sweet. Sweet. The bread is sweet. That's why you see a picture that is a bread. That's bread. That type of bread is made in Africa. And it is a sweet bread. Tamu. 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 T-A-M-U. 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 Tamu. 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 It means sweet. Sweet. The bread is sweet from Africa. It's sweet bread. The next one, we have two more words. Tano. 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 It's tan, T-A, tan, O. Tan, O. Tano. Tano. T-A-N-O. Tano. 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 It's T-A-N-O. Tan, O. Tan, O. Tano. Tano. T-A is tan. T-A-N, tan. And then O. Tan, O. Tan, O. Tan O. Tan O. Tan O. T-A-N. And then O. Tan O. Tan O. Tan O. Tan O. T-A-N O. T-A-N O. T-A-N O. T-A-N O. Tan O. Tan O. tan o, tan o, tan o, tan o, tan o, tan o, tan o. What does tan o mean? Tan o. It means the number five in English. It means the number five in English. The first five books of the Bible: Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy. Five books, the book of law: Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy. The book of law. That's tan o, tan o, tan o for number five. T-A-N-O. T-A-N-O, T-A-N-O, tan-o, tan-o, tan-o. The last word is ta-tu, 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 ta-tu. T-A-T-U, T-A-T-U, ta-tu, ta-tu. And that means in English, the number three. The number three, ta-tu, ta-tu, t-a-t-u, 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 ta-tu, ta-tu is three, which means the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Trinity, which is one, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. That's all we have for today. Mungu akubariki. God bless you.